Okay guys, Jay Stahl here. See, I did the slots like I was talking about in the last video, and then the wiring's just gonna jump right across and then come out or come into a V. I'm not sure how I'm gonna do it yet, but I'm getting ready to go do that right now. Yeah, I think it's gonna be pretty cool. The bulbs will just sit up and be all tucked in inside there. Should be ample light for the popos. Later.